alone with my thoughts this evening. I walked on the banks of time. I wondered how I could win you, or if I could make you mine, or if I could make you mine. The wind was so insistent, with tales of a stormy south, when I swear to birds in a sycamore tree, came a dryness in my mouth, came a dryness in my mouth. For then without rhyme or reason, two birds did rise up to fly, and where the two birds were flying, I swear I saw you and I. I swear I saw you and I. Walked out this morning, it was like a veil had been removed from before my eyes. The first time I saw the work of heaven, and the line where the hills had been married to the sky. And all around me, every blade of singing grass was calling out your name, that our love would always last. And inside every turning leaf is the pattern of an older tree, the shape of our future, the shape of all our history. And out of the confusion, where the river meets the sea, came things I'd never seen, things I'd never seen. I was brought to my senses. I was blind. And summer's thaw, the wounds she gave me were the wounds that would heal me. And we'd be like the moon and sun, and when our courtly dance had run its course across the sky, and together we would lie. And out of the confusion, where the river meets the sea, something new would arise, something better would arrive.
I was brought to my senses. I was blind. Now that I can see every sign, most in nature said you belong to me. I was brought to my senses.
collect my thoughts together. I have to hold my head. Seems that she's gone. Somehow I am pinned by the hounds of winter. They're howling in the wind. I walk through the day, my coat around my ears. I look for my companion.